back to work.
Come on, get to work.
How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
Okay, not bad. Didn't know he was an artist.
Need anything?
Hey, what's going on?
You need something?
Need supplies, weapons? What else can I do for you? Can I get anything else for you? Need anything else? Yeah, I can upgrade that. Okay, sure.
What do you want?
Get the lead out. I want to eat.
Get back to work. Now.
Won't be long.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's going on?
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
How's bounty hunting going?
Yeah.
after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right, I'll see if I can track it down. Hey, it's okay. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp.
A camp? Yeah, where? Yeah. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake, Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you. I thought I was gonna die.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Thank you. back on track.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Roach, where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch? Why? All right, let's do this the hard way. Roach, slow down. I just want to talk.
Yeah? You know why Tucker sent you? To talk?
No. Yeah, goddammit. If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead.
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Roach, are you late for something? Where you going?
Hell with you, St. John.
I got you, son of a bitch! Hey, Roach, how's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
Nah, that's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send some.
I heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's
please,
alive?
Man. Come on,
did
please.
He have my drugs?
Deke, no!
Oh, yeah,
please, please, we rode together,
you
remember?
That way, Alki,
you and me, we were friends!
Get off his ass. St. John out.
Please,
hey,
please!
Blues man, there?
I don't want to die!
Yeah,
don't leave
crazy
me out
question.
Here!
Any
come on, untie me! Damn you! God damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the watch you've done. I need all my help again.
It's Deke. Let him in.
Oh,
Deacon.
Hey, Zanny.
We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Okay, then. Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
Deacon, how's it going?
What do you mean?
Okay.
You could use a gun like that. Should keep you pretty safe out there. Good piece. Should help out in the shit. This will do you good out there. Thanks. Need anything else? Find me if you need anything else.
Something.
Be seeing you, Deke.
I can't feel anything. Oh. 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 Oh.
Oh. It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Ready to go back at it.
I've never felt pain like this before. I thought. I was going to die. Ow.
What do you want?
What can I get for you?
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Thank you.
next bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. Help, what you doing out here, huh?
Help,
you're looking for your next easy target?
Help me! Help me, please! Please!
I got this. Hang on. Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me. Where?
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
That was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
This'll do.
Thank you.
Deer crossing. Huh? Guess you don't gotta be worried about traffic no more, do you? Busted. Here we go. And we got green lights. Green light. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Power's off. Figures. Finally, shut the hell up.
Nero injector, just what the doctor ordered. Ow. Feeling stronger already. Another Nero micro recorder.
Hey, I'm not sure I'm here to listen.
About goddamn time. Jesus, I'm tired.
Did I miss anything?
Yeah, you wouldn't believe it. This morning, we had a goddamn pilgrimage come through.
What? What are you talking about?
A fucking cult. Half-naked, shaved heads. Some of them cut up pretty bad. Driving a whole convoy of hippy-dippy vans and trucks.
Oh, shit. I've seen these clowns. Were they chanting a bunch of shit like, "Get low, be free, follow the path"? Shit like that.
Yeah, that's them.
They call themselves R.I.P. Rest in peace. They got some messiah thinks all this shit is part of some plan. Where are they headed?
South. Beyond that, I don't know and don't care. All right, man, have a good one.
Okay, what the hell's he recording?